What's up? Welcome back to my show. That you might want to know a little something about Lucas. Yo, Lucas, you can do this. I believe in you. You can do anything you want to. You want to be immortal. You just have to enter the portal of your mind. Experience anything, even if it is for eternity. Cause how long is eternity? Is it the same for you and me? How far is infinity? How does that work? It keeps going on and on forever. So it means that it just circles back into itself. It's expanding into itself. Universe is working, it's how the universe is growing. Immortality is something that we'll probably see as far as humankind and the human body, but maybe not the mind. Do you really want to live forever on this earth, or do you want to go on somewhere else and have a rebirth? Another dimension of space and time. That sounds much more like my type of thing that I really want to do. So you can come on and pick me up anytime, man. I'm ready for that, yes. If we leave at 7, we will be there by 11. I'm ready to go. I do not call it heaven, but you can think of it that way if you want. It's another dimension of space and time that you might want to see. And so I'm down with that, and I hope that it's down with me. Anyway, yeah, see, energy don't ever cease. It's gonna continue to be living unless something stops that energy. So when you die, that energy is still alive, and it has been spread all over the place. So even if you die, you are still immortal in many ways. I hope you would agree. That's the way I think it seems to be. Everything in you is everything in me. And this exchange right here of energy, even though you are not standing right in front of me, I am still passing my energy to you. And I know that you can feel it, my dude. Vibe with that energy, yeah, yeah. Do that, my man. All the way from Alabama, sending that energy down to you like you're in my fam. Yeah, man, down in Brazil, I really wish I could come there for real. Man, I've always wanted to go to Brazil, but I didn't have enough bills to make enough money to get the loot to be able to fly down and visit you. But anyway, man, that's okay. I can still do this thing and sing for you today from Alabama, baby, yeah, up here in Alabama, country boys, yeah, you know how we do it. We got them big trucks on 24s. Actually, I drive a Kia, so it's good for my soul. It doesn't cost very much and it goes far. I sometimes drive for Uber on the side, so it's a good ride for that, yeah. I used to drive a big old truck, and then I realized that that was dumb as fuck. At least it was for me. I'm not cutting on anybody that drives a big truck, but they're expensive to drive and they use a lot of resources, so it's kind of bad for the environment and stuff. And so I was like thinking to myself, why am I spending all of this money just to fuck shit up? Let me get a Kia Soul then we can go. It feels like I'm driving a go-kart down the road. Anyway, what you gotta say? I guess that's about all I really gotta say about being immortal, being in portals, and being teleported up to some other place and time. Maybe you can land on some other galaxy, and maybe we can go out into outer space. If it's not tomorrow, maybe it'll be today. Anyway. Lucas, peace. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Nice to meet you.